Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So I wanted to use this video to show you guys how I do my acrylic refills at home by myself, because I already had this set on and I wasn't doing a first set, so I thought it would be a very informative video just to show you guys how I go about getting my refills done by myself in the comforts of my home for free. All I had to do was buy the products, and I feel like once you buy the products once, then they last you for a very long time. I feel like it's very user-friendly, it's an easy process, and it is something that you can do at home for yourself that is not gonna cost you too much.
Thank you.